The heroine of the novel is Isolde from Lucretilly Castle, and her task is going to be to win her way back to her castle, to defeat her brother, who is her enemy, who's stolen her inheritance, and turn from being this woman who is, in a sense, the daughter, the sister, and indeed a girl who is signed into a nunnery against her consent, into a woman who can take her own power and her own household into her keeping.